So how does Chris Brown respond to finding a naked intruder in his house? By stepping up security, that's how. Yep, according to TMZ, the R&B singer is looking to turn his Agoura Hills home, a 6-bedroom, 10-bathroom estate with enough parking spaces for more than 75 cars, into Fort Knox. And we don't blame him. Rumor has it his old security system, the one he's looking to replace, wasn't up to par, and for some reason it may not have even been on when the intruder broke in. In addition, Chris is also planning on making sure the house is never empty. That means he is going to have a friend stay there 24/7 when he's out on the road. So that's pretty good news for the entourage, free room and board. As for the woman who allegedly trashed the house and lived there for 2 days, get this, Chris doesn't want to press charges. He actually thinks she needs help, and jail just won't do the trick. Considering he's no stranger to the Gray Bar Hotel, guess he would know.